Imagine you were a princess, a beautiful young princess who'd found herself in a loveless marriage. And so your husband's family sent you off for riding lessons with this man, a man who was debonair, handsome, and had one thing on his mind when he said to you,
"Hello, I'm James Hewitt, and I'm going to teach you how to ride."
James Hewitt, yes, Princess Diana's James Hewitt, who was palace approved to give the young princess a very special lesson when he said,
"Hello, I'm James Hewitt, and I'm going to teach you how to be a horsey girl."
He was attentive, he was charming. He joked around saying things like,
"Have I got carrot in my teeth?"
"No."
"How are I now?"
And after you'd loved, he betrayed you, that's what you said. If you're a princess, how could you have ever loved such a man? Well, if you are young, insecure, and incredibly lonely despite everything, it's not that hard to understand. If you're a princess, if you're a princess, if you're a princess.
Hello, Elle.
James.
How are you?
Pleased to meet you.
Very good to meet you. Welcome to England.
Thank you very much. You're going to teach me how to ride one of these pedigree thoroughbred...
Well, we'll start to the initial stages of instruction so you can get on Cedric.
Cedric?
This is Cedric.
I've never been on a Cedric before.
Have you not?
No.
What are the important parts to know about Cedric as a horse, if we're to become close?
Well, the front, for a start, and the back, OK? This is the pole between his ears.
So you're looking the part, then?
Am I? Thank
yeah.
you.
You've got your... Maybe you could show me around you now.
Well, I've got riding boots.
Your pole?
This is my pole.
Yeah?
I'm a chestnut.
Well, how do I know you're the right one to teach me? I mean, what's your background, Mr. Hewitt?
Well, I'm a qualified instructor.
Mm.
So, if that means anything. So I come highly recommended. Don't I? Highly recommended, highly recommended, highly recommended, highly recommended.
Okay, so what do I do?
Take your skirt off for
no.
a start.
Can't I just
it's
hitch
a dress,
it up?
Is it?
It's a skirt, but can't I just hitch it?
Well, I would take it off, though, you. Would go back in there. Can't sit.
You just stand there. And come.
Watch out, you'll be... There, ideal. So, are you watching?
No.
You aren't? You're not concentrating?
No.
Are you happier now?
Yeah, I'm happy now.
Nobody's photographing you from a long way away. They're not going to see your britches, which I think are very smart. Okay?
James, so this can is I how just you ask do... you a question before we keep going? You know when people photograph you from a long way away when you're not looking?
Yeah.
Does that really screw you up?
Yes, it does. Well, are you saying somebody's doing that now? No, it really is. It's very off-putting.
Yeah?
No, I don't think anyone's here. The securities are all around now.
Yeah.
Yeah, don't worry.
I can see him.
Don't go too near his quarters. I mean, I don't know him that well, but as you saw from that...
They could kick.
They can kick. It's not a toy. It's a living animal with a brain. And occasionally they get fed up too. Like any of us, you know? 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 And spring up. That's it. And just gently into the saddle. Gently. Your legs should be in roughly that position so that you can tell him with your use of your legs how fast you want to go.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? And in basic terms, it's kick to go and pull to stop.
Just like
but
any
But we refined...
You just said a kick to go, pull to stop.
Is that how you treat them? That's better. You see, it gets you much further.
It does, doesn't
you
it?
See?
It's gonna be
That's it. Absolutely.
Gentle.
Absolutely. Now, we're going to just walk... Just gently down there.
Go for a little walk.
We are going to go for a little walk, OK? And you can just get the feel of what it's like to have a horse between your legs. Horse between your legs. Horse between your legs. Horse between your legs. Try not to sort of tense up like that. Relax. And at the same time, be in charge. Can you do that?
Mm. Be in charge.
I expect you've done that before, don't you?
You are cute.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Enjoying it?
It's got a rhythm.
It's got a rhythm, all right.
That's
sort of
That's
feel.
That's it. Keep going. I'll just walk by the side. You've done this before, haven't you?
It feels nice, not?
You have. Working, isn't it?
It is.
Are you happy with that?
I am. All right, then.
Well, I think there's not much more we can do.
For our first lesson.
I can teach you how to get off. They weren't all as good as that there.
Oh, really?
They won't be.
Tonight you're mine completely. The look of love is in your eyes. Will you still love me tomorrow? Is this a lasting treasure or just a moment? Of your smile, will you still love me tomorrow? Tonight, with words unspoken, you say that I'm the only one.
Signet ring, family signet ring. With an owl on it, sitting on an oak.
An owl?
An oak.
And the owl is for?
I like to think it's for wisdom, but I think it might have passed me by.